The Honourable Member for Sydney Whitney Pier.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise to thank Rob Calabrese from Sydney, who helped thrust Cape Breton Island into international spotlight after his creation of the CB If Trump Wins website. This website has caught the attention of millions of people around the world by showcasing Cape Breton beauty, cultural diversity, and rich history. It has generated hundreds of thousands of serious inquiries about visiting, working, and living in Cape Breton. Rob Calabrese's creativity, ingenuity, and out-of-the-box thinking has resulted in millions of dollars in valued exposure and potential tourism spin-offs. Mr. Speaker, I ask the host to thank Rob Calabrese for his significant efforts in promoting not only Cape Breton, but our province and our country. Thank you.